Hi children, how are you? Welcome to Surya Vidya Niketan online classes. Class 3rd, subject Maths, term 2. Chapter 1, Multiplication. Today we are going to learn about word problems in exercise 1.6. Solve these word problems. Here first problem is, there are 84 balloons in a packet. How many balloons will there be in 48 such packets? Once again, refer the question. There are 84 balloons in a packet. How many balloons will there be in 48 such packet? This is balloons packet. There are 84 balloons in a packet. How many packets like this packets? 48. Packets, 48 such packets. First sentence is number of balloons in a packet is equal to 84. There are 84 balloons in a packet. Number of balloons in a packet is equal to 84. For next sentence, read this question. How many balloons will there be in 48 such packets? Next sentence is number of packets is equal to 48 packets. How many packets? 48. What we need to find out? We need to number of balloons in all is equal to number of balloons in a packet is equal to 84. Into number of packets. How many packets? 48 packets. Solve this multiplication. 84 into 48. First we multiply 84 into 1's place digit 8. 84 into 8 is equal to 672. How do we get this answer? Look this. 8 4's are 32. 3 is carry over in 10th place. 2 is write in 1's place. Next, 8 age of 64. 64 plus 3, 67. Next, we multiply 84 into 4 tens. 84 into 4 tens is 40. 84 into 40, we get answer is 3360. How do we get this answer? 84 into 40 is 0 is right in 1's place. Next, we multiply remaining numbers 84 into 4. 4 4's are 16. 6 is right in 10's place. 1 is carry over in 10's place. Next, 4 age are 32. 32 plus 1. Carry over number is 1. 32 plus 1, 33. Now we add these two products. We get answer is 4032. 2 plus 0 is 2. 7 plus 6 is 13. 3 is write in 10's place. 1 is carry over in 100 place. Now we add this 100 place values. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus carry over number is 1. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 is write in 100 place, 1 is carry over 1000 place. Now we add this 1000 place values 3 plus carry over number is 1, 3 plus 1, 4. We get answer 4032. 84 into 48 is equal to 4032. Now answer is there will be 4032 balloons in all. 4032 balloons in all. Second question is, in a garden there were 132 rows of trees. Each row had 25 trees. How many trees were there in the garden? Once again repeat the question. In a garden, there were 132 rows of trees. Each row had 25 trees. How many trees were there in the garden? This is garden. In a garden, look at this picture, 132 rows of trees. Each row had 25 trees. Each row 25 trees. How many trees were there in the garden? How many trees were there in the garden? For first sentence, read this question. In a garden, there were 132 rows of trees. How many rows? 132 rows. Number of rows is equal to 132. For next sentence, read this. Each row had 25 trees. Each row had 25 trees. Number of trees in a row. How many trees? 25 trees. What we need to find out? Total number of trees in the garden is equal to number of rows 132 into number of trees in a row is equal into 25. Now we multiply these numbers 132 into 25. First we multiply 132 into 5 is equal to 660. How do we get this answer? Look this, 132 into 5, 5 2's are 10, 0 is write in 1's place, 1 is carry over in 10's place. Next, 5 3's are 15, 15 plus 1, 16. 6 is write in 10's place, 1 is carry over in 100 place. 5 1's are 5, 5 plus carry over number 1, 5 plus 1, 6. Next we multiply 132 into 2 tens. 2 tens means 20. 132 into 20 is equal to 2640. How do we get this answer? Look this. 132 into 2 tens means 0 is write in 1's place. Next remaining numbers we multiply 2 2's are 4. 2 3's are 6. 2640. Now we add this products. 3300. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 6 plus 4 is 10. 0 is right in 10's place. 1 is carry over in 100 place. Now we add this 100 place value. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 1, carry over number 1. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 is write in 100 place. 1 is carry over 1000 place. Now we add this 1000 place values. 3, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. We get answer is 3300. 132 into 25 is equal to 3300. Now we get answer. 3300 trees were there in the garden. 3300 trees were there in the garden.